Welcome to Filing Your Annual Returns tutorial. We will teach you how to file your annual returns in this video. First, go to bizfile. This is the home page of bizfile. Notice that there is a login button on the top right corner. Click on login. You will be given an option to log in with Corp Pass or Sing Pass. Click on Corp Pass. This is because from September 2018, all business transactions have to be transacted with Corp Pass. This is what you will see when you have logged in. Move your mouse hover over File eServices. Now, hover your mouse over Local Company. Here. Click on Annual Filing. This is the annual filing page for local company. Click on Annual Return by Local Company if your financial year end is after the 31st of August 2018. Notice that you have to pay $60. Get ready your credit card. After you click, you will see this page. Input your UEN number below. Your UEN number is your company registration number. After you are done, click on Next. Now you will see this page. Click on each of the tabs containing company information, shares, annual return details and declaration. Complete each of the forms. Once you are done, click on Submit. Pay the $60 and you are done with your annual returns. We hope you like this tutorial. If you have any questions, call us at 610-0026 or email info@tianlong.com.sg.